Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you the procedure to install iOS 12 Gold Master Update on your iPhone right now. Remember, this is just the finished version of iOS 12 and you will get the final version of iOS 12 on September 17, 2018. You can follow the same steps if you'd like to register for an Apple Beta Update program to test out various features of macOS, iOS and watchOS. And please hit the red subscribe button and hit the bell icon for more awesome videos like these. So without any further ado, let's get started. Firstly, take your iPhone and open Safari browser. Now open the website beta.apple.com and tap on sign up. Once you do that, sign up with your existing iCloud account and authenticate yourself by entering the verification code. Now at the top, choose enroll your devices and download the profile to get the update of iOS 12. Once you tap on download profile, you'll see the pop-up asking you to allow the configuration profile. Choose allow and tap on iPhone. Now at the install profile screen, choose install, enter the device password and again choose install, then confirm the same. Finally, tap on restart to restart the iPhone. After booting up the iPhone, go to Settings, then General, then choose Software Update. Here you'll see the iOS 12 update which is ready to install. My experience of iOS 12 as of now is positive and the response is too smooth when compared with the previous iOS version. Let me know your opinion in the comment section down below.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like this. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.